It almost looked like Covington was surprised that Bethel didn't pack it in at halftime. Down 28-0, the Bees came out and wanted to play the second half, so kind of cut the Bucks by surprise there. Zip up some of the dump penalties. We had some 15-yarders in there, but not as many technical penalties, I guess, is what you would look at with the X's and O's, and just a lot more of the keeping your emotions in check on this, you know, probably emotional day, senior night, perhaps, maybe your season hangs in the balance of one man's decision and whatnot. So keeping your composure through all that is what the Bucks are looking to do here. I'll run through some of the stats here, just some of the totals, maybe highlights, pick up names, but Bethel had negative 35 yards on the